CBS 46 staying on top of breaking news at 4, a huge police presence near a Johns Creek Elementary School as police work to get students out of what could be harm's way.
CBS 46's Ashley Thompson is live near Abbotts Hill Elementary. What's the latest, Ashley?
Rick, this all began around 1 this afternoon, and the scene is still incredibly active. Going to step out of the shot so you can see exactly what's going on here behind me. We've got police out here. We've got fire trucks. We've got SWAT. Just after 1 p.m., police were responding to a shots fired call near Abbotts Bridge Road and Surrey Park Trail. Police say once they arrived, someone inside of that home opened fire on them. That person remains barricaded in the house right now. Police say officers have contained the threat to that home. Meantime, Abbotts Hill Elementary School was placed on a soft lockdown earlier. Parents started to hear what was happening, and they actually began showing up, just concerned. There was a long line of them out here as they awaited any information. Obviously, this is a very concerning situation right across the street from an elementary school. School buses and car pickup was diverted, while students who walk home usually had to remain on campus until a guardian could pick them up. There was a long line of parents out here earlier. It looks like that line has since dwindled. A lot of these students have since gone home. No officers have been injured, but as you can see, still a really active scene. And a lot of emergency officials out here, not just here, but multiple areas of this community. So this barricade certainly not over just yet. We will continue to have live updates throughout our afternoon shows. But for now, I am live in Fulton County. Ashley Thompson, CBS 46 News.
Ashley, thank you.